I will go for 6.
are you sure, Shaq?
Hello everybody, and here we are with Thiago, Gini, Wijnaldum and Jordan Shaqiri for a game of confidence with the club's official training partner, AXA. Now, all three very confident players. Which one will come out on top? We are about to find out. 3 challenges in total. You also have a confidence card, and you can only use this once. And you should only use this, guys, in a round that you think you will know the answer. If you get the answer right using this card, of course, your points will double. There is a forfeit. Whoever finishes bottom of the leaderboard will be sending a voice note to a chosen member of the Liverpool squad, giving a detailed walkthrough of the best goal you've scored and what it means to you. Now, to kick off the challenges, we're starting with a game of Guess Who. As soon as you think you know who it is, you must hit your buzzer and then write your answer down. The more confident you are, the sooner you guess, the higher you score. This is player number one then. Clue number one, I am right-footed.
Oh.
Clue number two, I captained my country at under 21 level. Clue number three, I have 58 caps for my country. Clue number four, I have been with the club for 10 years. And clue number five, I am your captain. Okay, boys, so you all get it on clue number five. I'm hoping you all got it right. Show me your answers, gents. All correct with Jordan Henderson. Right, here we go then. Player number two. I have played over 270 times for Liverpool. I joined the club in 2015. Clue three.
Right.
We have an answer? Who buzzed in then? Shaq buzzed in there. Okay, Shaq, so write your question answer down. Clue number three, I won the 2019 Copa America. Clue number four, I scored the extra time winner in the 2019 FIFA Club World Cup Final.
Shaq.
And clue number five. You will regularly see me working alongside Mo Salah and Sadio Mane.
Yeah.
Okay, correct answer was Shaq. Give me your answer. The other two, do you concur?
Yeah,
Bobby, Roberto, Firmino.
Player number three, clue number one. I share my birthday with Liverpool legend Ian Callaghan. I've been impressed that you got it on that. Clue number two, in my first Liverpool season, I was named in the PFA Team of the Year. Clue number three, I competed at the 2012 Olympics. Clue number four, I hold the record for the quickest Premier League hat-trick. Gini buzzed in, writing his answer down. And one clue to go, this is the final one. In 2019, I was named the African Footballer of the Year. At the end there as well. When you're ready, boys, lift up your answers. Let's take a look.
At the end of the first round, we have Gini and Thiago in joint first place, and Shaq not so closely behind with minus 10.
Oh.
Oh.
Challenge number two, and the question is this. Name the teams that Liverpool have played against in any European final. There are 15 correct answers to this question, and this includes European Cup, Champions League, UEFA Cup, Europa League, or the UEFA Super Cup. Thiago, how many correct answers from 15 do you think you
have? For Champions League finals, I have also 45 to decide how many of them. 5.
I will go for 6.
are you sure, Shaq?
You know what my problem is with this? I was not really busy with football when I was young. So a lot of things I don't know. I can do 3.
Do 3, okay. So Shaq's going to play. If you do get to 6, you will get 50 points, so you will race into the lead. Okay, so we're going to have 45 seconds on the clock, Shaq. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, I'm
let's
ready.
Let's start the clock.
Sevilla, Tottenham, Real Madrid, AC Milan.
Yeah. Two more to go.
Galatasaray?
No.
And Real Madrid again.
He doesn't count the run-up.
You are out of time. It was a costly exercise for you, that Shaqiri. So here we go then, guys. And the question is this. Can you name the players who scored a Premier League goal for Liverpool last season? There are 18 goal scorers. How many of those players do you think you can guess? Let's go to Gini first. How many do you think you will get right?
don't say my name. Don't say my name.
18.
You think you can get all 18?
I put my confidence card in also.
Whoa, it's fine.
18, bro, 18 in 45 seconds.
Oh, yeah, of course, 45 seconds.
Yeah, 45 seconds is 18.
Yeah.
There's your bet.
Yeah, let's do it.
Is that with the goalkeeper, bro?
No. They didn't score.
Gini thinks he can get all 18 right, and he's also cashed in his confidence card. Shaq, how many out of the 18 do you think you can equal all of them?
12.
He thinks he can go 12. And Thiago, do you think you can equal 18, or are you happy to let Gini play?
No, I let him play. I can measure it, but not in 45 seconds, yeah. Okay.
So, 18 goal scorers from season 2019-20 and 45 seconds to answer.
Okay, when I start with the name, you can go.
Okay, you set the rules, yeah, go on, fire away.
Trent, Virg, Robo, Hendo, Gini, Nabi, Fabi, Mo Sadio, Bobby,
Ten.
Divock, Curtis, Joe Amati, Dejan Lovren, Shaqiri.
You're 15.
15. So I have three more.
Three more.
How many seconds do I have?
15 seconds.
How many?
15 seconds. 15. 10
three
seconds.
More, three more.
I think the player will be very angry if you don't get his name in there.
Hendo, Milner.
Time is up.
Do I say myself?
Yeah, you did.
So you said you would name 18 of Liverpool's goal scorers. The rules are harsh for this, Gini, because you didn't get the 18, and you score 0 points for that round, which does seem harsh.
I was like, everyone scored except Joe Gomez, I think. I just think about the players who are in the team right now.
Okay, boys, so we are at the final question of the round, the final of the three. What we want from you now is to name as many nationalities as you can in Liverpool's first team squad. There are a total of 16, correct answers, 16 different nationalities. 16. In the Liverpool squad, how many do you think you will get right? So who is the most confident here? Who will give me the highest bid on this? Let's go to Shaq first.
I will say, my friend, for sure, 12.
Oh, well, Shaq, Thiago, do you think you can beat 12?
Yeah, 13.
Okay, 13. And Gini, what do you think?
No.
So 16 correct answers are available for this one. 3, 2, 1, go.
Brazil, England, Cameroon, Holland, Switzerland, Greece, Spain, Senegal, Egypt, Wales, Scotland, Ireland.
Sorry, bro, I cannot.
Still got half your time, you're absolutely flying. 20 seconds to go.
Portugal, already mentioned. Portugal, I already mentioned.
Yeah. Portugal's in there. T, your time is up. You said you would get 13 of those nationalities right from the 16, and you did. You got 13 correct answers, so 50 points for Thiago.
You're on fire, man.
Current scores, if you're ready for this, boys, and Shaq, you best get your thinking cap on.
Thiago's jumped into first place then by quite a distance with 110 points. Gini still sitting on 60 points. Shaq, you've gone down further to minus 20.
I need to shut my mouth.
No, I'll get it.
I don't want to get wrong.
Now is the last chance to use your confidence card. Shaq, it might be within your interest to play your confidence card now. What do you think?
All in, my friend.
Is the number of Premier League games Liverpool went unbeaten from 2019 to 2020 higher or lower than the total number of major trophies Liverpool have won? Is the number of Premier League games Liverpool went unbeaten from 2019 to 2020 higher or lower than the total number of major trophies Liverpool have won? Question number two, the 100 metre world record is 9.58 seconds. Is this higher or lower than the fastest goal in Premier League history?
Usain Bolt run faster than the first
Started to burn out as well, like true teammates. Question number three is Ian Rush, Liverpool's record goal scorer of 346 goals, higher or lower than the amount of matches that Jurgen Klopp has played as a professional footballer? Next question, Gerard Houllier managed 307 games at Liverpool. Is this higher or lower than Rafa Benitez when he took over?
How many?
Gerard Houllier managed 307 games at Liverpool. Is this higher or lower than Rafa Benitez when he took over? Luis Suarez scored 6 hat-tricks during his time at Liverpool. Is this higher or lower than the number of hat-tricks that Robbie Fowler scored? Luis Suarez scored 6 hat-tricks during his time at Liverpool. Is this higher or lower than the number of hat-tricks Robbie Fowler scored?
Without looking left and right.
Next question, the AXA Trading Centre is 14 acres. Is this higher or lower than the size of the Houses of Parliament?
In England, Parliament.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen the English Parliament?
It's just guessing.
Right middle somewhere.
2 questions to go. Liverpool is 70 metres above sea level. Is that higher or lower than 27 Peter Crouches?
70 metres.
Peter Crouch, I played with him, I should know.
Is the sea level 70 metres?
Got an answer there, Shaq?
Yeah, but you do have.
And the last question is this, the total number of all Liverpool goals scored last season across all competitions was 117. Is this higher or lower than Steven Gerrard's caps for England? Total number of Liverpool goals in all competitions last season was 117. Is this higher or lower than the amount of times Steven Gerrard played for England? You will know in your own minds, I'm sure, as to how you got on in that round. Let me tell you, Thiago and Gini on 20, Shaq on 0, meaning the confidence card hasn't given you any much-needed double points, I'm afraid. For the final standings, we have Thiago ahead by miles with 130 points, Gini finishing second with 80 points, and Shaq an unfortunate minus 20 points for you. It means, Shaqy, of course, that you will be taking part in the forfeit.
No,
you were consistent. You were consistent throughout. So tell us, who will you be sending your voice note to?
I know already the goal that you will send. I know already the goal that you will send.
What? There's a few, man.
Oh, that's confident.
Yeah.
Pick any of your teammates.
Our Greek friend, Kostas Tsimikas.
Why Kostas?
He's a funny guy, you know, he loves to make jokes, so that's why it's perfect for him.
Okay, whenever you're ready, Shaqy, you fire away. Make it nice and enthusiastic.
Hey, Kostas, my bro, how are you? Just want to, I hope you are well. I just wanted to tell you a nice story, man. I scored against Everton in the derby. It was amazing, man. I will never forget this moment. And I hope we're going to win one more games at the derby, so... Just wanted to tell you this story. Enjoy your day, bro, and see you later in training, okay? See you, man.
Brilliant.
I said it over, my friend. Yeah.
Three fantastic competitors on the pitch, and as you can see, they're very confident and competitive off it as well. A massive thanks to all three of you for playing today. Gini Wijnaldum, Thiago, and the biggest sport of all three of them there, and Jordan Shaqiri as well. Been great seeing that competitive edge off the pitch, boys. I think it's clear that confidence is key if you're going to succeed in this one. Thanks for playing.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.